musicians backing McCartney are a younger crowd, and they can't believe their good fortune.
Century since the Beatles stopped making music, but the magic of the Fab Four was still alive inside the United Center, where Paul McCartney played to a sold-out crowd.
Some concertgoers we talked to proclaimed it the best show they'd ever seen. They were glad to hear him perform songs from every era of his career. Music from the Beatles, Wings, and as we heard earlier, some of his new songs as well. But everyone had their favorite part of the evening. McCartney rocks a sold-out United Center performing one of his new songs, a song written especially for a concert he held for New York City after the terrorist attacks. It's been about 10...
McCartney waved the American flag when he came back to his encore, returning to a theme from earlier in the evening.
It's kind of really hot the first night. It gets hotter every night.